Very good morning, my dear students. Are you ready for today's session? Very good. Student, see here. What is this? Yes. These are boxes. How many boxes? One, two. And again one thing. See here. These two boxes are different in size. Yes? Dekho. This is big box and this one small box. Can you understand? Yes, very good. Today we are going to learn concept of big and small. Okay, let's see here. Here is big tree and this one small tree. See here, B-I-G, big. Big manje motha. S-M-A-L-L, small. Small manje chota. Okay, again see here. This is big elephant and this is small cat. Yes, again one thing, see here. This is big house building and this is small house. Okay, can you understand the concept of big and small? Big ka matlab mota hota hai aur small ka matlab chota hota hai. Okay, now we see one activity on our textbook. Unit 2, big and small. Look and say. B-I-G, big. Big elephant. S-M-A-L-L, small squirrel. Small shoe. Big shoe. Small girl. Big girl. Okay, next see here. Here given one activity. Circle the small animals. Here given some big animal, bird and some small animals. We have to circle only small animal. Okay, see here, where is this? Yes, there's snake. It's a small animal. Again, cat. It also small animal. Rabbit. Also small animal. Dog. Dog also small animal. Okay, student, you also complete this activity and send your textbook when we are asking about notebook. Okay, so bye, have a good day.